You love Mozart? Travel to Vienna in Austria and stay in the Hotel Mozart. You prefer Wagner? Then sleep in the Hotel Wagner in Lucerne, Switzerland. You are a friend of the Italian opera? Then you got the alternative between the Hotel Verdi in Rapallo and the Puccini in Milan. Why were hotels named after composers? Because the hotel owners loved their music. Or they were born in these cities. Or they stayed in these hotels, which were named after them later. The musical luggage label are portrait galleries of the composers, or not. The Puccini label from Milan rather looks like a tobacco barn, and the Verdi label like a picture of adultery. Wagner wears a beret like a black umbrella. Nice labels for the collection, but no persuasion to stay in those hotels, except with a magic flute, the Ride of the Valkyries, and Nessun Dorma playing in your ear like a broken record. If you enjoyed this video, then hit the like button and subscribe to this channel.